So this is the Probability Carnival, and basically it is the entire school comes. It is put on by the 7th grade, and they are, at the end of their probability unit, they design a game that uses several different probabilities combined together. So spinners and dice and kicking a football and a randomizer on a Spotify playlist, all different ways to create different outcomes. And they calculate the odds of winning their game, and then they figure out how many tickets to award people. But the goal is that the game is in favor of the carnival, as would be true in real life. So they need to figure out what would be a fair payout and then kind of skew it to be unfair. And afterwards, they tally all the data from the carnival, and they reflect, was the payout fair or unfair? How would they adjust it? And they have to pitch their game to Canopy Lake Park in a proposal.